Hi, New Hope. Pastor Brian here. It's my son, Blake. We just wanted to visit with you today real quick. It's Wednesday, but it feels like day 400 of this whole coronavirus thing, doesn't it? At one point last week, I even forgot what day of the week it was. I'm sure some of you can relate. We've had so much information coming at us. It truly feels like we're trying to drink water out of a fire hydrant, doesn't it? Trying to stay on top of it is nearly impossible because information is changing sometimes by the hour, and it's hard to stay on top of it. But I just wanted to take a quick moment and remind us of a powerful truth, but very important truth of this. I believe that God's word is the absolute truth. And in this time and season of our life, we definitely need some truth that we can cling to, that we can hang on to. And so the simple truth is this. It's found in Hebrews chapter 13, verse 8. Blake's going to read it.
Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever.
Jesus Christ, he's the same yesterday, today, and forever. So the Jesus who showed compassion and grace and mercy to people that we read about in the Bible is the same Jesus who does that today. The same Jesus who came to seek and save the lost is the same Jesus who has that mission even right now. And the same Jesus who healed in the Bible and healed so many people, he is the same Jesus who brings healing today. And so I want to bring that encouragement to you, to remind you to let his love and his grace and his mercy to wrap you up, and to hold you tight, and to remind you that he is still with you, even through all that we're going through. Remember that Jesus came for you. He came to seek and to save those who are lost, but he also came for your neighbor, your family member, your friends, your coworker, the person that you bump into at Hy-Vee while you're trying to find the last roll of toilet paper. He came for everybody. And so remember that as you pray. Pray for salvation to take place through so many people that are going through this time. And finally, don't forget to pray for people. Jesus can heal. There's a lot of people that are sick and they need healing. So remember that as you go through your day today, that Jesus Christ, he's the same yesterday, today, and forever. So let me pray for you. Father God, we thank you for your faithfulness. We thank you that you love us so much. We thank you that you sent your son Jesus for us. And we're so grateful that he is the same yesterday, today, and forever. And we pray that you would encourage those that need encouragement today. Would you bring healing to those that need healing? And God, I pray that people will come to a true saving faith in you through this time. We thank you, Jesus. Pour out your blessing upon our church and our church family. In your name we pray. Amen. All right, so I can speak confidently from the pastors that we are praying for you. We love you guys. We miss you. We're so excited to be able to finally get back to church when the best time is. So one thing that we want to do before we sign off is, if you know me, I'm always up for a good laugh. I think laughter is great medicine, especially for what we're going through. So here's what we decided to do. We're going to have some fun. So if you're watching on social media, we want you to post a meme or a GIF or a GIF, whatever you call it, that best describes your survival during this whole coronavirus time. So let me show you some examples. Maybe this describes your survival, or maybe this describes your survival time. What about this? This one. Or finally, this probably describes a lot of you parents out there. So here's what we're going to do, all right? In the comment below, we want you to post your picture or the meme that best describes what's going on for you. Or that's through Facebook or on Instagram. Just send us a direct message. So by 9 o'clock tonight, at 9 o'clock tonight, my family and I, we're going to pick the winner based on the one that we probably laughed the most with. And so tomorrow, you will have a box of goodies that will be delivered to your doorstep. So have some fun. Enjoy your day today. We love you, and we'll see you soon.